Hello there again, guys. Welcome back to Grim Dawn, hardcore veteran mode. I just realised I've got all this loot and I've not really been looking at what I've got. I mean, that's alright actually. But then we'll lose out on the poison bomb that we've just done, and that's getting us so much at the moment. So I won't be using that, unfortunately. I've just got a key, which we'll put there. This can go there. I've not got that anywhere. Crate loads, we've got one of them. Is that it? Yes. So we're gonna have a look in this chest. Strong box. Either way, it's a chest. Not much down there. Just gonna carry on looking this way. So we don't wanna go there. That's like another zone. Oh shit. Found something now, and I is it? Fuck knows. A lot of elements here though. I'm using frozen to get frozen. Ah, got you on your own. Where have you all gone? You just ran back. Sit down. Shit, I'm frozen. Smack him in the face. Gotta get him out. There we go. Kill this spider. It's going dark. Interesting. Oh, decent. And pants. A little bit better. Nothing special. Uh oh. Oh, yeah, I'm it. At night, it's a bit hard to see. Which is fair enough, really. It's night, isn't it? That's why you have light radius, it's like when you go in a cave. I won't go that way yet. Just want to nip down here. Yeah. Alright, where's this guy? He's dead. He's dead. He's dead. Oh. Right. Is this a totally new area? What the fuck is that? Okay. We'll leave you alone. Don't know what you are. So we've got some grids here. I'm going to try and have a look in these caves. Just nip this way. See if there's anything hidden. Like that. I'm going to get a food ration. We'll go shout. Kill anything we miss, like that guy. Oh, a rock. There's things that look out of place. Tend to be some. Are you gonna come out of the ground? Oh, wrong button. Kill these guys, because they're just gonna die. Soldier, yes. Another four we need. Been hard to come by, really. What's this up here? That's where I went. First one with gate. Just change his area, then I'll just turn back. Yeah. So, I'm gonna have a look in this cave. I don't know if it's a good race. What's this? Alright. Didn't think it'd last that long. Oh. The burial cave. No, that sounds fun. I'm guessing there's going to be lots of undead. So let's have a look. It seems to be decent size. Got their eyes as well. I'm just going to go around the edge. Not in yet. No. Shit. Shit! Run away. Well, use a potion. I just realised these guys aren't level 18. If there's a boss in there, he's not level 18. I think I still have a pistol too.
That skill's not ready.
So we only need two more. Does that look on him? That's good. We've got one more we need. Oh, he brings him back to life. He won't kill you. Pick all these up. Just heal. Bit of a breather. Ah, didn't run out. Use that. Then just charge in. And frozen ones slow you down. Ah, yes. Soldier. Quest complete. Oh, hello. Sure, go this way. And shit. Oh shit, that's the boss. Level 19. Just need to think careful about this. Just kill him, bit at a time. Why has my thing got stuck?
I can't do that yet.
Shit. Oh, he's electric. I thought he was ice at first. Should get him now. Dodge it.
Yeah.
Got him. Heal. So we get something good. Oh, that's it. Oh, we got a weapon. 10 to 37 gives us 7 to 12 fire damage, 1 to 6 lightning, 5% chance of burning. Could do with that, but I need this skill. It's doing so much for me. Can use these as well now. Put that on that side. Using shields, offhands, rings, head and chest armour. Use it in my head. Weapon, shields and offhands. Lightning strike. Thinking if I pop this, yeah. What I'll do is I'll pop this on there, and we'll swap that for that. Now we're going to be using Fire Blast instead, which is, it doesn't do as much damage, but you know, might as well just finish this cave. So, thank you for watching, guys. That was the burial cave. Looks like we're going to head back to town next, hand the quest in, and then we'll head up north and see what we can find. Thank you for watching. I've been DigiBigGames. Bye for now.